Brooke Palmer, and I am a second grade teacher at Central Heights Elementary School. We had a food drive slash item drive for Journeys End Animal Shelter today. The students did not exchange gifts this year. We've been talking about being good citizens and what we can do for our community, and they decided to have a item food drive for the shelter. They gave the food items today to the shelter, and they were really excited, and I hope somebody can adopt these cute little puppies.
I'm Renee Bishop. I'm the director of Journeys End No Kill Animal Society here in Kingsport. One of the second grade teachers, Brooke Palmer, had asked us to come. The children were doing Christmas party for animals, and so we brought Chrissy and Tucker to come and entertain the children while they brought their gifts to the puppies.
Hi, my name is Arden Lady, and I'm in second grade in Ms. Palmer's class in Central Heights Elementary School.
What did you think about the dogs coming instead of me to play?
Well, the dogs are cute. They're very, very cute.
And that is, if a pet doesn't have a collar on, there's no way for that pet normally to make its way back home. So you always make sure that the collar's on. But a lot of times we find collars but no tags and no identification, so make sure that they have an identification tag. If you can't keep a pet, the best place is to call a rescue group or the animal shelter so that it has a nice warm place to sleep and a place, you know, with some food and stuff.
I'm Mackenzie Cox, and I'm in second grade.
What do you think about this Christmas giving presents back to the shelter? Was that a good idea?
Yeah, I think it was wonderful. I like doing this for animals.
One thing that we do suggest is that you check with your local animal shelter first and look to see if there's something that you're looking for. If not, give Journeys End a call. We'll be glad to introduce you to the many cats and kittens that we have for adoption, and we do have dogs as well. And we have access to some puppies as well. The phone number for myself, Renee Bishop, is 423-349-8072. And also our secretary, Mary Randolph, her number is 423-239-5645. You can reach us there 24 hours a day.
I like seeing Chrissy and Tucker because I like animals a lot. Whenever I grow up, I'm going to go around the world saving and helping animals. Putting up signs that say no hunting.
Three.